Over a year ago, I was attacked by a 120-pound labradoodle dog. But he was so big, I was on a very steep hill, and he stood up, and I knew he was going to get me, so I turned to run, and that's where how he got, you know, his back teeth went in here and the front teeth back here. And then I flew through the air and landed probably 6 feet down, landed on my shoulder and my hip. I was just in really bad shape, and so I was seeing a chiropractor, I was seeing physical therapy every week. All of those people at the same time, after about a year, said, you know, this is a diminishing rate of return. We're not getting anything, really. We can't take you further. And three out of the four people said, have you ever considered stem cells? The one thing that we can think of that, and these were independent people. This was not, I was seeing them as a group or anything. So then I started searching into stem cells and where could I possibly get them, and how I came across the BioXcellerator site. I have my Ph.D., so I'm Dr. Woods, and so I'm a researcher, so I'm really good at researching. And so I just tackled it like I was going to do any research project and really studied and finally came across this place, and then probably spent 6 months really looking into it and making sure that it felt like it was going to be the right thing. And those kinds of things. And so then we said, okay, let's do it. The one I just had was where they did the intradiscal all the way down my entire cervical and lumbar spine. And I had an injection here in this left hip. I had IV therapy like several times of different, they'd hang a bag and then they'd hang a different kind. IV antibiotics I got as well. Not just the treatment, but also the experience has been really amazing.